फर्स्ट गियर टॉप स्पीड 99
This is Aditya, you're watching The Eats World, and today we're going to talk about chargers or charging in general. This is not paid promotion, not a sponsored video, and there are no coupon code for this video. So, मैंने जितने पैसे दिए उतने पैसे आपको ही देने पड़ेंगे. Everything runs on batteries these days. Cars, mobile phones, cameras, wireless earphones. And when there is battery, you need a charger. After going on so many long rides on motorbikes and group rides, I realized something. I need navigation because the roads we take and the paths we take are not the same. In India, there are lanes. Which have bi lanes. एक left, उसके अंदर से एक left, उसके अंदर से एक right, फिर एक पुरानी माता की हवेली आएगी, फिर एक पीपल का पेड़ आएगा, वहाँ से roundabout लेके right. This is what a left, left and a right means. You can see this is the Bobo Claw four loader. And the amazing thing about this is Qualcomm USB 3.0 jaw grip. It's a jaw grip with 3.0. Now what comes inside the box? Zip ties, holder, another holder, fuse, and a Bobo VIP card. Now where is the product? The product is already installed on my motorcycle. This is USB 3.0. It's spin bot, type C USB cable with fast charging, 3 amps fast charging, dual braided cable, crash proof, and extra freedom. Link to this products is in the description. It is not an affiliate link. I'm getting nothing from this. People do this, right? It's my affiliate link. Jaake kharido, 2 rupaye milte, kuch bhi nahi hona.
Glove check, phone for testing check, USB cable check. So this is your Bobo USB charger 3.0. You can check whether your phone fits in or not. Itna bas nahi hoga. So you keep on doing it until you find the perfect size. And this rotates completely. It's a 360 rotation. Then you place your phone inside here. The only reason I chose Bobo from the other brands which have those four edges or endings, because they have those four rubber tips on them. And when you lose the tip, the phone holder looks very horrible and of like China cheap quality. You remove it. This is a flap. This is a waterproof flap again. Then you choose the cable. Put it in. Put the wire in, it's not gonna charge, okay? Turning the ignition on. This is not cable charging, it's fast charging, 52 minutes until full. This is high performance, uses maximum screen resolution and uses more battery. IMAX, IMAX Road, Khairtabad. Now I'm gonna turn on YouTube as well. Check out my favorite YouTuber's video, Oggy and the Cockroaches. Oh, I mean Oggy F, sorry, not cockroaches. 58%. Don't forget, it's 58%. The maps is running, YouTube video is also running. Let me just show you the efficiency of this charger. Some people also ask me about the grip of this holder. Will it sustain high speeds or not? So I'll try to do like a one good speed run on this bike. Like I'll touch like 100, 120. I'm gonna touch 120, 130 and see the grip, okay? It's full tight, first gear, top speed 99. One more, a little bit, I'm gonna touch 100 here. 118, phone is still firm. That is the grip, the Bobo grip. This is my third video of Oggy F. Battery is at 62%. Let me just reconfirm this to you. Turn off, turn on. 62%. And now I'm gonna show you if only maps is running and there is music running in the background. The volume is at low. I don't want copyright strikes. So this is song playing. Dismiss. Dimmi Pawn Shop, Sindhi Colony. And start. We started at 62%, the battery is at 65% now, and which song are we at? We started with Jet Life song, Gabru Pindwala. This one, two, we played one song, two song, three songs, this is the third song, and battery is still charging at 65%. Now there is also a wireless charging one in Bobo, and I don't recommend that, but it's very slow. If you want to pick up the Bobo grip charger, it is recommended by me. If I were to give it a rating, it would be 3.5 out of 5. Cons. Now the cons are, doesn't come with the cable. Other chargers in the market, they come with the cable as well. And the last con is, bring it in more colors. Like there are only two or three colors in this. There's green, there's black, and there's white.
So that, ladies and gentlemen, was my no bullshit review of the Bobo. I really like this product personally, and I would recommend this to everyone who's having a motorbike or who goes on long rides. Generally, we travel a lot on motorcycles, so instead of holding your phone and like, arre, yahan se left le, yahan se right le, arre, fuck, and then having an accident, ye sabse acha ek quality product mein invest karo. Or apni ride ko enjoy karo. And the best thing about this is it's a USB charger. You can charge your power bank with this, you can charge your GoPro with this, you can charge your phone with this, you can charge the camera which I'm recording from as well. So kuch bhi charge karo, and I hope you guys really like this video. If you like this video, please like it. Apne dost ko FB pe memes pe tag mat karo. Ye comment section mein bolo kya acha laga, kya acha nahi laga. Third thing, agar aapke paas ye nahi hai aur aap le rahe ho ya kisi dost ko batana hai, शेयर करो, वीडियो शेयर करो, अच्छी चीजें शेयर करो, मीमे मेमे मेमे मत शेयर करो, अच्छी चीज शेयर करो. That's it guys, I'm Aditya, you're watching Deets World, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. And I'm gonna catch you in the next one. Until then, take care, have fun, have a good day or a night. Why drop F-bombs when you got rev bombs?